Welcome food lovers to your very own Shohini's Kitchen. Today's recipe is Gobi Rasala. So let's start with the recipe. Grind the ingredients into a coarse powder. The powder should look like this. Blend into a smooth paste. The creamy base for the gravy is ready. Cover and cook until the cauliflower florets are completely cooked. The Gobi Rasala is now ready. If you try it, please let me know how it turns out. Please use the comment section for any question or suggestion of a recipe that you would like me to try in future. See you next week with a new recipe. Till then, enjoy the Gobi Rasala with your family and friends.